So I was thinking that for today's session, we could do a warm, relaxing massage with a scalp massage to get you ready for the days ahead. Does that sound good? Okay. Well, I will let you get settled here and I'll be right back. Are you okay on your stomach? The first thing I'll do is I'll use some of my Power Pajamas Cool Moon Lotion. This has chamomile and rosemary. It's perfect to help bring on sleep. I'll just use a little bit of it, get it really warm on my hands, and then go all the way down your body just to help you get familiar with my touch. Just the heels of your feet. And we we have some amazing reset incense. It's Palo Santo and sandalwood. Okay. Yeah, it's just a really nice, light, sleepy aroma. And now to get started with the massage, I'm going to use this Lavender Cloud Body Radiance Oil. It is a lovely, gentle aroma of lavender that I just find absolutely spot on for relaxing the body, getting ready for sleep, and overall centering yourself. I'll start from the shoulders and the neck and work my way down all the way to your toes. And then at the end, we'll do a scalp massage. Okay. Here we go. Goal of this is to fill your body with warm, comforting light so that you can handle anything that comes across your path in the days ahead. Do medium pressure, and of course if you'd like lighter or harder, let me know. We'll do long grounding strokes, just to remind your body where you are. That you're safe. That you're powerful. You're settled in your body. Find that if we warm up, loosen up our muscles, we're more flexible physically, as well as emotionally and intellectually. We can go with the flow a lot easier, and we can adapt to hardships that come up. Find better ways to respond. All right, upper back. And as we work down, we'll massage right along the spine. Spine is so important. We want it to be strong. We want it to be able to pass along all the messages of our body. Lower back, the bottom of my palm to knead. I sort of feel like I'm making biscuits. We'll do the hips. Just work around the sides. Feel your body relaxing. Just focus on your breath in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose. Gonna push all this energy, anything that's stuck, we're just gonna move it down to your feet, and we'll do your calves. Heels down, nothing too tickly. your knee, then your calf. And your heel. Down your foot, just with a flat palm. Just to relax the muscles, but not tickling. You're melting into the table a little bit more than you were before. Feel free to fall asleep. If that's where your body wants to go, just follow its lead. Just follow its lead. Right at the edges of your back. Usually there's some tightness there. Back to the shoulder blades. Feels good to help people relax. I feel like I get a little bit of that back. The energy changes. We can both be more in flow. Thank you. just brush it away. And your neck, just light pressure, nothing too hard. I'm going to go get a towel and wipe off my hands, and then we'll do the scalp massage, okay? Yeah, I don't want to get your hair too oily, so. Alright. Yeah, they're nice and dry. All the time we need. There's no rush.